The 1982 season in Trans Am featured many of the best and brightest in American road racing. Competition among the drivers really began to heat up. In fact, the average margin of victory for the series champion, Elliott Forbes Robinson, was a scant 5.5 seconds. EFR also helped Pontiac to their first ever Trans Am Manufacturer's title.